Now y'all kidding me, brief notes. Women love men, women love women, women love pets. It's the petting thing. Guys, when a woman is serious about visiting a man, it's fun, but that's a surprise. Bakersfield, California. In Bakersfield, California, a woman doctor visiting her boyfriend was found dead in the chimney, stuck, unnoticed, decomposing. She was decomposing, rotting for days. The neighbors thought they smelled something. The neighbors were worried for days. The Friday before, they thought they heard something. And they were worried. The article states the woman doctor was sneaking to surprise her boyfriend on the visit. Surprise her boyfriend. People, she's already dead. How is it sneaking? It appears to be a dead surprise. Yeah. The woman was probably murdered and stuffed in the chimney. Love's a dead surprise. Murder. Fucking pure murder, huh? Be responsible. Come on, if the woman doctor or has ever been to a boyfriend's house, she would have known the chimney wasn't open for passage. All women know their boyfriend's house. Every nook and cranny of it. Book things. Ladies, not even Santa Claus never had stuck. No hole was ever too tight for Santa Claus. Not even, you know, Mrs. Claus's hole. So come on, ladies, if you're going to surprise your man and decompose yourself, please do it noticeable and be responsible. I think she was murdered. So people, what do you think? Leave me a comment or a video response and tell me your thoughts on Bakersfield, California woman doctor found dead in boyfriend's chimney on a surprise visit sneaking. At the post below. Sneaking at the post down there below. I am Kiddin. This is my second channel for brief notes. Please visit my first channel, PygmyDMM. Subscribe, comment, enjoy.